This past week, we learned of upsetting information that sent ripples of unrest into the theme park community. People were hurt, trust was lost, and many were left unsettled due to sexual misconduct, which is a recurring problem. It's upsetting that this is not the first time this has happened, and it likely will not be the last. It is unacceptable, and we need to confront this subject head-on and broadcast that this type of behavior is impermissible. We have zero tolerance for it.
We go to theme parks to have fun. A chance for escapism. To some people, parks are just a destination. But to us, they are so much more. To us, a home park actually feels like home. We go and we are greeted by a community of enthusiasts who are family. But not everyone feels this outpouring of love. Now, young girls in our community are losing their sense of familial safety through infringement of their basic decencies.
Many young women have made themselves vulnerable and trusted me with their stories. It's been an absolute privilege to listen to their testimonies and what they've gone through. When Alec and Taylor came to me asking for my support in creating an outreach that would address the current situation, I was beyond honored to join with them. It is time for us to take action. So today, I would like to introduce you guys to G-Force, a campaign that aims to support, inspire, and empower the ladies of the coaster community. G-Force will focus on supporting victims, raising awareness of minority-centered issues, and connecting at-risk enthusiasts with valuable resources.
We hope that you will join us on this journey. To facilitate your support, we've partnered with Redbubble to release a limited line of merchandise at the new Coaster Studio store. By stocking up on G-Force gear, you're contributing to a greater cause. You're speaking for those who cannot speak for themselves. When you wear G-Force with pride, you're saying, "I am with you, and together, we will ride."
I'm happy to share that we will be partnering with the One Love Foundation. One Love educates young people about healthy and unhealthy relationships, empowering them to identify and avoid abuse and how to love better. All proceeds from G-Force sales will be donated to One Love to better teach youth the warning signs of abuse and arm them with the resources to stop it in its tracks.
To further raise awareness, we have launched a social media campaign, a safe space for anyone who needs someone to talk to. Follow us on Instagram at G-Force and join our Facebook group to be connected with other women in the industry. It's no secret that this is a male-dominated community, but that is no reason we ladies can't show our presence or reveal our force.
The link to the store can be found in the description below. If you have any questions about anything we've discussed in this video, please do not hesitate to ask in the comments below, or please reach out to myself, Gabby, or Alec on social media. We are happy to talk to you.
We are listening, and you have been heard.
Support.
Inspire.
Empower.
We are G-Force.